A Kentucky man is accused of breaking into homes and taking women's underwear.
Detectives in Franklin County arrested John Hawkins. Police started investigating after a string of thefts last summer in the Shady Acres Mobile Home Park in Frankfort. A recent incident led them to Hawkins' house in Harrodsburg, and police say they found about 100 pairs of women's underwear and bras. Hawkins is charged with 7 counts of burglary.